When I was 8 years old, on a Sunday night, I never would have folded.